again.
Fuck
What?
me.
What's wrong?
It disconnected me because you took too damn long.
I took too long? What?
Yeah, for inactivity.
Nothing's working today. Fuck.
I know, this is the second time we've had this issue today. At least this one will eventually connect. I'm coming in, I'm joining you right now.
I'm gonna be RWBY today because of the fact that I really want to play with her.
You need to change the chapter, though.
You're living her up. I know.
Change the chapter!
Oh, God, you're loud.
The amount of times that we've done that freaking first mission.
We're at the island, right?
Yeah, it's the very last one you can select. That's the most recent one. Yeah.
Let's do it up!
Let's go. Let's go in here. We're gonna go in here. We're gonna kick some grim butt. I'm gonna swing my hammer around. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna swing it around.
Swing it around. You should shoot shit out of it too. That would be helpful.
Yeah, I mean it's not that great. It's not as accurate as the other shooting. Is the problem. I just need to get her to level 10 so I can prestige. I don't remember her attack. Hold on a second. Okay, there we go.
Are we on some kind of island?
And L1's the dash. Any
you?
Chest pieces? Nope.
Oh, you're breaking up.
Shoot some hearts. Break these boxes. Break that box. Break that box. Yeah, you break it, girl. You break that, girl. Let's go. Let's see what types of new enemies we're going to come across in this area. So, I don't really remember where the story was going when we left off. Oh. Alright, we're racing to a tower. Let's do it. Last one to the tower loses. Last one to the tower. What tower? Oh, robot people. Ow. Oh, you fucking me up, bro. Stop blocking.
Oh, Jesus.
I can't even...
Playing too much
I'm not doing any damage to these guys.
Oh, shit!
Oh, God. Oh, God. That's not good.
It's because I'm a level 1.
Oh, nope. I don't have quick revive. I don't have quick revive.
You're not Jean. Well,
I'm not playing Juan right now. Oh, God.
Jean.
What the fuck? Oh my god. I hit the button to counter and it didn't counter. That was a bad start.
Yeah, that was a terrible start.
That's okay. It's warm up. Warm up time. That's what that is. That's all. Alright. Let's try this again. I got this stupid cable in my way right now, too. I'm hoping.
We can't hear you.
We can't. Oh wait, I have a point. Let me
You're so back up from your mic. You're so loud.
I'm not even that close to my mic. You just told me I was fine. Like you literally just told me it was fine. I haven't changed any settings.
Maybe we can get a signal if we reach that tower. Let's show these buckets of bolts who's boss.
Alright.
Alright, well I'm gonna need to put a point into quick revive. And I'm gonna need to put a point into that. Increase my health bar. And make sure this is if you go down, I can actually heal you.
Roll the what? Shoot him. Roll him. Oh no.
The combos. God, I'm getting fucked up. I don't remember these guys being this hard.
Damn. I'm gonna die. I gotta run away.
Yeah, that's all I gotta do right now, too. You gotta keep running. Oh my. I can't even get an attack off because of their stupid combo chain. This is retarded. What the hell is going on right now? Never had this issue before. I can't even set them up for. I'm trying to set them up for fucking. There we go.
It won't let me do it.
I got one. This is gonna take a really long time. Oh my god. Fuck you guys.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Fuck you guys. God dang. They got really hard all of a sudden. Any chest pieces over here? Nope. No artifacts. At least not in this area. Let's go. We going in. We're doing
going,
it.
We're going.
We rolling. We riding. Oh, we're not riding. Just a lot of rolling. A lot of rolling. I bet
this opens from somewhere. I'm just dashing. Dashing, 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 dashing.
Oh, okay. So this gonna be a fighting area.
Oh shit!
It's all you.
You know what? Yeah. Got you, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Use my gun on you.
Really?
What the fuck? No option for circle at all?
My camera keeps going the way I don't want it to go. There we go.
Being a level one sucks. I forgot how bad it was.
Woo!
Oh. Bitch.
I feel like I'm not doing any damage to them. Oh, that was a lag spike, if I have ever seen one.
Woo!
Oh, the RWBY music's playing, which means some not fun's gonna happen.
Gotta keep rolling. Oh shit, gotta keep rolling.
Alright, so it's this.
Oh, what the fuck? I shot him! Like. Oh.
Oh, we got other friends.
Best friend ever!
Those are explosive barrels.
Bitch! 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 Just shoot for bitches all day, every day.
Nope. 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 I don't know what you think you thought you were doing.
Dude, I'm just comboing so much right now.
We got bigger ones now. Yeah, I'm not doing as many setups with this character.
Nah, I don't think these two characters are like that, like compatible.
It's not that it's not compatible. I'm just not pulling them off. I'm doing a lot more stuns than I am that was fun. Actual like team attack setups.
Alright. Yeah, I know. Which is button.
Hey, it's just a painting. Just someone, you know, doing some graffiti on that wall.
RWBY is not as fast as Blake though. Look,
the tower. Oh, I made it to the tower first. I made it first. I'm a winner. I'm a born winner. That's what I am. I was born a winner. Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Just keep doing it. We got it.
Wait. Is that up there?
Huh?
Yeah. Make sure at all costs that you understood?
Dr. Ublick, we kind of heard you. Let's keep exploring, team.
Let's keep exploring, team.
Let's get it, team. All right, let's see if there's any pieces over here.
Huh.
I don't think so.
This is the big fucking circle.
That's what they did it. Oh, a bunch of these. Have you found one?
It's under the tower.
Yeah, there's nothing over here.
That's the way we gotta go, though, right?
Yeah.
Because I went the opposite direction. That just brought me back around in a circle. You know what? We just opened the door with the painting. That's what we open.
Yeah.
The graffiti button. Hello, new viewer. Hello.
Pew, pew. Pew, pew.
I'll take that. Thank you. Thank you for the hard work there.
Fuck you.
Nope.
Oh,
nope.
Monster
nope.
Spawn right by
nope.
me.
Nope. 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 Oh. Ow. How about that? You want some more of that? Is that what you want? You want some more of that?
You want to eat my dick? Here you go.
No, you got
my fucking gun dick.
You got some friends
bitch!
Over there.
Bitch! You ain't got shit.
There
you
go.
You ain't got shit. Oh, as soon as I was going to do it, he disappeared.
There you go. There's another one.
Oh, finally! Oh, shit! I spin like a crazy bitch!
There's another. Oh, I think I got another one.
Oh, God! Do you see that shit?
What?
Oh, what? Oh. Oh, God.
Yeah, these are bigger ones. These are. We got bigger people here now.
I know. I'm still level one.
How about that, nice. Guys? How about that, guys? How you feel about right, that?
I gotta dip.
Oh god, yeah, oh god, oh god, I just got double teamed. No, double teamed not in a good way.
I'm trying to get this guy.
And I'm down.
No. Yeah, just keep swinging. Oh god, one hit, really?
That's what he's doing, he's just gonna keep swinging.
Right.
Hurry, he's coming
so
for you.
Stupid. Come on, oh my god!
Yes!
Fuck you!
Whee!
Let's go.
Maniacal giggling. Gilligan. Yeah, that's what that word is, Gilligan. Oh, we going. Wait, I got a point.
Straight ahead! Let's do it!
Oh, I got stronger grenades.
Oh, I found an artifact! Oh, hold on. Three times.
What?
That's the primary ultimate. We don't get that many team attacks yet.
Going in. We just
let's
gonna keep
one.
Rolling
oh, I can't. So
and riding on this gram, always be hating. We can't help that we
let's go. Let's go.
Dirty.
Let's go.
What is this? This is a dead end. What is this open? What's this do?
It's working. It's a computer.
I knocked off that Wi-Fi router.
It's
just knocked it on the
Wi-Fi.
Ground.
Why'd you do that?
It was a shitty Wi-Fi router. I don't know. Oh. It was blocking the Wi-Fi signal, apparently.
Stupid Wi-Fi.
You're just blowing shit up? Okay, I guess we're going... Oh, okay, so it opened up this gate.
Yeah.
Open this shit up! Going through the gate, going down the hill, gonna swing my hammer. One tower lift!
Watch out behind you!
That's cool. I know.
Alright, let's try this out. Yep, that was way better. I like that one. I like my ultimate now. This is badass.
I also set you up, but I think he's gonna break out of it before you get over here. Yep.
Sorry.
There's one. There's some.
I got it.
Okay, now I see how to set up on this character.
It's so hard to see with this fucking camera angle sometimes.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. What are you doing out the ground? What are you doing out the ground, Diglett? Hey, Diglett, get back on the ground.
Oh, wow. What are you doing? I'm not even, like, doing much damage to this guy. Oh, Jesus. No. Shoot your fucking hammer!
I mean, it doesn't really do anything. It doesn't do any damage really against big guys. I never wants to aim at the one I want to aim at.
Alright, so. Guys, get it. Grouping together.
Oh. Go on. That's a team attack, by the way. Get rid of that him.
Oh, bear. Alright.
Oh, that's a bigger problem. Oh, God, that's a bigger problem. Oh, there's two bears.
Oh, there's two! What the fuck? This bear.
There's one chasing you, and I got one chasing me. Making it really hard. Okay, now it looks like I got multiple friends. Go!
Run. Oh, this gun!
Go!
Shooting bears down for dinner! Shooting bears down for dinner!
Shooting bears for dinner.
Asshole! This gun just worked on him!
Yeah, that's why I was using it when I was Ruby. Like, it does some work. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, there we go. There we go. The bears don't stand a chance. They don't stand a chance against shit. Well, the one bear does. The ultimate bear, the green one, that one messes with me every time.
I think there's... the mohawk?
There's probably one here. There's gotta be one.
I would think so. It looks like a place that would have one.
It's a big... Yeah, there is. I see it.
He's found it.
I don't know how to get it. I don't know how to get it.
Where is it?
I'm right up there.
Where?
On the container. I don't... Wait, what? How? How do I... I don't understand.
I'm going through rocks. I'm going through rocks over here.
I don't understand how to get up there.
Yeah, because you go through the rocks.
You can't double jump. Can I dash to it? No. Nope. Nope. I can't get up there. What the hell?
Oh, well. Fuck it. Fuck that shit. There's no way we both can get over there.
Well, that's some dumbass garbage. Maybe Blake could've.
All right, ready? Oh, I'm activating the Wi-Fi.
Sorry, but the reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've
had. Who the hell's this guy?
Well, you are the first.
You're not Dr. Ubek.
Oh, maybe this way? Oh, what the fuck? Why didn't I jump? Are you supposed to jump, and then jump again? Do you think you can...
Yeah, you might be right. Just give me a second. My dogs.
I'm gonna try to do... Oh, I can't sprint jump. I just have to jump. Jump dash, maybe? Yeah, that would probably be it. Oh, too far ahead. God damn it! You know what? Oh, I'm just fucking short of it. Oh, fuck you! I always try to cheese the system. I don't care. I tried.
It won't let me jump off the side of the platform facing the stupid thing.
God damn it. Okay, so the first one's just a regular jump, and the second one's a jump and a dash. You can't get over there, right?
Nah, it's still not enough. I still can't make it.
It's not a trophy anyway. Well, guys, we found the artifact. We can't just get to it.
This are my manners. Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malone. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless,
but you do, I'm famous.
You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
It's him! Dr. Merlot!
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an easy test, right?
Oh, what? One smack? Straight in the face! Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me right now. They're annihilating me. You my level 2 ass. It's trying, it's like, oh no! Come back! Hey, bitch! I'm gonna kill all of you. I'm gonna eat all of you. Slice them and dice them, bitches.
I win.
Oh, bear!
Just glitch him out in the corner.
Well, no, we're both hitting him with our guns.
So oh, I didn't realize this was waves. Austin. Shit.
What shall I call you?
Why?
Like old times, John.
It just made this guy harder. I mean, those little robot fuckers are gonna come at some point. We haven't seen them since the beginning. We going?
What?
Nope. Oh god, oh god, that doesn't make it any easier.
Whew.
Now set up a team attack. Set up another team attack.
Going for it, going for it, going for it!
Oh, there's so many. Set up another one.
Oh, I died? What the fuck? I was doing team attacks and I just died midair.
I leveled up. Yes. Yes. Okay, so that's what that is. Oh, they were under the fucking ground. Nope. I need 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's how I do my team set up. That's a bitch. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, 1, 2, 3. And boom. Oh, bears again. Oh, I got one right next to me. That one's angry. He's so mad. Ow! Alright, you guys wanna pull some of that shit? That's fine. Let's dash around. Oh, got out rocks.
Bye, bear. I like how I'm like, yeah.
Put it in his butt. You did it. You put it so far up the butt. The buddy butt.
Two more.
Okay, so,
piggies.
The world was a much safer place without you, Merlo.
1, 2, 3. Oh, God. Okay, you pulled him out of my super. That's cool. I don't like how I just morphed through them.
Whooping this ass over here!
Oh, this character's so slow. Hey.
Wait, what just happened? What the fuck?
He like glitched across the freaking map.
Oh, the babies.
The baby's fucking me up. She's going on the ground and shit, popping up on me. There we go. Where you going? Oh, the teenager's coming out. Teenager's coming out to play.
Oh god! Yeah, right behind me.
One, two, Okay. Okay, I guess I'm just not going to get an attack off. Oh, I got three enemies left. Oh, I got three enemies left. There we go.
Calling me the reckless one.
Doing it.
Students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots.
Yep. Here come the robots.
What? And of course I'm down.
Trying to make the world a better place.
Well, that last wave got a little crazy.
It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, you always do, man. Botching it up.
I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run.
I think it's this farewell, one. It's going to open up.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
I think he's on this island. I think that's what's going on. I think he's here. I think he's actually on this island. Yeah, so did I. What the fuck? Unscathed.
Unscathed. We didn't die.
You died like four fucking times.
But we didn't die.
We died the first time we hopped in here. We both died.
Then I don't know. It's probably just for winning that part.
Oh, snap. Oh, a grim discovery. That's ominous. That's very ominous. Like, I want to keep playing as her, but at the same time, I don't.
Green, don't step into green goo. Found an artifact. Why are you thinking about being Jean? Are you gonna be Blake? Gonna be Blaking it up?
Blaking it up. I only played as her for a little bit. So, I have skill points. Give me a second.
On this island for a reason. He's harvesting this substance, and whatever he's using it for can't be good.
I don't know her combos, but we're gonna learn them.
Oh! She's easy to learn real quick. Oh, my gun does really good damage to them. Oh god, run away. I stunned them with the gun. Leave him alone!
That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Just slash. I hate these robots. I hate them so much.
Let's shut off that bell.
Oh, okay. I get it now.
It worked. It closed off.
That's how we do that. All the green goo.
That definitely got his attention.
That can't. Oh boy.
I want you to follow the pipeline. With any luck, it will lead us right to Dr. Merlot.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know.
I'm gonna eat your soul, bitch! Oh, fuck, robots? Not robots. I want to do that. Jump, bitch, jump! There's one that's fucking jogging after your ass, Jesus Christ! Yeah, buddy! Is this... Wait, what? Oh. Here's the valve.
Turn off the valve. Turn it off.
I just did.
This way's blocked. Let's go that way.
It's amazing that you survived
disaster. Did we?
I love Ruby. I love her so much. She's so adorable.
Would you believe me if I told you?
She's so precious.
It wasn't my fault.
I believe that you wouldn't take accountability for your actions.
Oh, damn. No matter what I do... I'm stuck in a corner. Oh, God. Oh, God. Grab this.
No. I discovered... What? I discovered an artifact?
Yeah. I'm getting fucked up, though. Yep, nope, down. Because the range on these guys is ridiculous! Yeah, you're not gonna make it. You don't have the quick revive on, so... Oh boy. Oh, they're chasing your ass. Hanging out in that green goop and shit. Yeah, they're almost dead. It's just.
Admittedly,
I killed
Mountain him. Glen is a bit of a sore spot for me. Decades of hard work.
Let's do it.
Countless research projects.
Is that Verdagon?
The specimens I collected over the years.
I just wanted to get far enough away to be safe.
Let me get this straight. You're upset that you lost your research?
Oh,
shit.
Okay.
Oh shit!
I didn't realize that's what was gonna happen. Oh boy. Oh, didn't know they were coming to join the party.
Fucking robots!
I'm gonna die again because they're hitting me from nowhere near me.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh my god. And it's not like you even get the circle option for these fuckers. Oh, I was too busy looking behind me to make sure this fucker wouldn't hit me. God damn it.
God, what the fuck? 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 Oh my god! What the fuck? How did... Okay.
The work done at Malo Industries...
Fuck you!
...critical to the advancement of artificial intelligence and genetics. Without it, Remnant would still be in the Dark Ages.
You've missed the point. An entire city was laid to waste. Countless lives were lost. My only question is how much of the damage were you personally responsible for?
Well, how else was I supposed to conduct my research? Our supply of test subjects was running thin.
And when the Grimm came back, the city's population would move under where it was safe. No thanks to Merlo Industries.
Keep going, Gun! What are you doing? Oh. His black game is so ridiculously on point! Are you talking? Because I can't hear you if you are.
I'm not, because I have fucking dogs.
Jesus Christ! Follow me. Oh God. I'm so scared. Oh my God! I fucking hate these robot things, they can go to hell! Oh my God, two more? Two fucking more? Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Who are they? Who are they? Oh, God. They have grenade launchers. What? Wait, what the fuck? Do they teleport?
Things happen for a reason, Oz.
Yeah, those grenade launch fucks, man. Those grenade launch fucks. Like, what the hell?
Sure what you're getting at.
Maybe they can be of some use to me after all. How serendipitous.
What's going on?
Yeah, what is this all about? Ominous door opening, white light shining in all faces. We at the end of the game? Oh, it's a whole new map set. Whole new tile set! We going in. That's fine. We going.
We going in. We going in.
Alright. Yeah, I need to level those up, but you know what? No, I'm not digging these robots.
Oh, you're gonna go martial arts on us, are you?
Greetings and welcome. This guy remember how to do it, because I know she does good setups. Today.
This just keeps getting weirder. It seems like anyone on the team does.
John is a whole nother level, though.
Oh, I just did something.
Yeah, I heard digital beeping. Heard some beeping going on. Heard some beeping. Maps, schematics, or better yet, any access terminals
that would allow us to tap into Merlot's network. Get an elevator.
Oh, I was on there, and then it like disappeared. Okay. Oh God, this is a fast elevator. It opens up on the other side. Okay.
This looks like where they took her.
Yeah, kind of like underneath.
Yeah.
The tower and shit. I haven't even been looking. Oh God, we got an enemy behind us. How long have you been back here, bro? You think I'm worried about you, bro? You think I'm worried about you? You think you anything to me? You ain't shit. That's what you are. You ain't shit.
You are. This motherfucker, though.
You're a whole other problem.
I'm just shooting the shit out of him.
How'd you like that? Oh, yeah. You think you're tough? You think you're tough?
I'm gonna kill you.
Ah, making yourselves at home, I see. I want my guests to feel welcome.
Yeah? Oh, look. You're not even moving your mouth on that screen. Really feels the same way.
Stop! We can't! I haven't found one chest piece, yes. We gotta go to this way.
This is where we came from, isn't it? Yeah, this elevator.
This way?
That's literally the, that's then the other way.
Then where is the valve?
I don't know.
It's gonna be like something.
Did we hop over it? Did we hop on that canister?
No. Ow.
Oh.
What?
Right here.
Oh, you went through the vent?
Yeah. Just broke it.
I didn't know you could do that.
And then there's a valve thing right
Let's
here.
Let's go.
And then you turn that off. And then this.
Wait, is there something down here?
Oh,
there's an artifact! I found it!
No good shit.
I can't see this. The chat. Together, hi! With your help and a little of your special spark,
we will build a better tomorrow. Build a For better you, tomorrow. Murder, there won't be any
tomorrow to restore. Oh, wait. Lots of enemies.
Yep. Yeah, they're. Yep.
Oh, fuck! Lots of enemies!
Oh, you think your robot fucks are tough? You think your guys are tough? You ain't tough against Pyra. You ain't tough against Pyra. She's going in. Oh, you fucked with the wrong girl right now.
I had to run away.
Oh, God. Yes, so do I. Oh, they hit me with one of those grenades. Oh, grenade.
Oh, God. Oh, no, run. Just fucking die!
One less monster. The problem is, they're heavy enemies, so it's hard for me to even do any setups for them. Yep. No, I saw that fucking coming.
Oh god,
I was in my menu. Oh god.
Yeah, I was helping you already! I'm supposed to count on you!
Care of him. Hello.
Good job, team. All right, let's do it.
Let's
do
all right. Going down. Guess I'm doing this one. Get myself some more health, extra health.
Really? Here before you are the stage 2 processing tanks. The tanks of goo. Attracting more mutants. There's two rooms down here now.
Oh.
Yeah. shooting at them is better, way better.
Yeah, you just hit them once and then you back away.
I just shoot them. Oh.
From it? Oh, okay. I haven't had enough time to fucking get my health back. Oh. Hello.
Oh, God. I'm gonna die. Okay. I destroyed a vat. Yay! Let's destroy some more. These guys don't give a shit what I'm doing right now. Oh God. Oh!
I think that explosion fucked you right there. There you go.
Thank you.
How about that one, guys? How about that? What are you gonna say about that? You got nothing to say about that. Well, you don't.
Oh, what's behind me? Motherfucker!
Oh, he started exploding in the air! Hey, Ben. Oh, God. Ow, ow, ow!
I'm coming!
No, you ain't.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
What are you doing? Yo, you're gonna disappear? Where the hell you think you're going? Oh, you think you're so tough? I got extra health now. I have extra health because I knew you were gonna pull some shit. How about this? How about that? You want some of this? How about that? There we go.
Okay.
You ain't gonna talk to shit. You ain't shit. Oh, you got friends,
hey,
though.
Hey, Acer. Oh, God! Oh, God!
Oh, there's another one. Oh, I fucked
they
that counter up.
They keep coming out nowhere!
Fucked that counter up. Did we miss any vats? I don't think we did.
Oh,
you got some spikes? You got some spike tricks? Oh, you know what? How about that? Take out some of that health. Oh, okay. I could have countered that. I fucked that counter up.
What are you doing? Facing the wrong way, girl! I've had to shoot at you all day, Will.
No.
Fuck you!
Alright, got rid of mine. Snipe this bitch. There we go. Gonna have to try harder than that.
I get trophies.
You got three friends coming? If you didn't break all my things. But alas, I didn't get a trophy. What the hell is that garbage?
Oh, look, he's on the teddy. So, the teddy vision.
We stop and he's not even mad?
Oh, RWBY.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Well, when I have a bad feeling, it's never a good feeling.
Yeah.
It's never good. Bad things happen.
Here we have the engineering weed.
Oh, it's a tiny little room.
Of the operation.
Hey.
If you're not counting my own intellect. Oh, don't be timid. There aren't any traps here. Yet.
There's no traps here. What are you talking about?
Good find, team. Do you see any terminals that you can access?
Nothing yet.
Boop.
What do you mean? There's computers all over this bitch.
A lock-on system would be nice. Oh my God! He keeps going underground.
I got him. And now there's a big one.
Of course there is.
That exploded.
How about that one, guys? How about that one?
Go, Team
Rubby!
Go, Team Rubby!
Let's go! I'm sure he's got friends in here somewhere. Oh, nope. We need a valve. That's not a viable option.
Right here. Right here.
Oh.
Go that way. There's no other way.
Alright, well, there's nothing this way. So we gotta go to this one.
Nothing was down there?
Nah, it's dead end. Oh, that's gonna be a battle area.
Yeah, it's way too big. The computer. Wait, activate.
Did you just...
We gotta upload. Oh, no. We gotta hack into the system. So yeah, stupid. That's right. I read your code, continue. Bitch. Now, can you and then you encrypted it.
Prepare to meet your doom.
Now you're gonna have porn all the time on your computer that you don't want. Oh shit, robot guys are here? Oh wow, we both did it at the same time. Oh god, get away from me!
You know, it'd be great if I could attack one without the other one starting to attack me.
Oh, and then it's not stunning them anymore. These are higher level ones. Fuck.
Crush them.
Oh boy, we got exploders. That fucked me. Oh, that fucked me. That fucked me. That fucked me. That fucked me. Uh huh.
What? No. Oh. Ninja dodge. Where's the sound effects for their grenades? That's weird.
Yeah. I don't know. It's not coming off. I'm on either.
That's weird. They keep shooting into the ground.
Well, they're shooting into the ground. They're supposed to jump past us, but he's stuck against the wall. That's kind of like they're a jump away. Oh, more friends.
I'm gonna die. Oh my god. No. Run. Oh, level 5. I hate it.
I'm level 10. I'm having a hard time. So, it's definitely not level required. It's the fact that when you go to attack one, the other one starts their combo. And that breaks yours. Oh,
yeah,
yes.
I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
What's they gonna do to me? Gangbanging me. Just whatever you do, don't die. Oh. Go! Gonna have my ultimate. I'm so thankful. Just hack already! Just hack it! Oh, bear! Oh, and grenade guys. What the hell? So much! I'm going over here. Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
less monster to worry about.
Oh, man, hot feet, hot feet, hot potato, hot potato. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. Shoot the bear! God damn it, I just missed him. Leave it to me. Oh, we did both did our ultimates at the same time. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, that one's gone at least.
It's complete. Let me see.
Upload complete!
We hacked it! I want you to head to we hacked this master computer!
We should have been in Watch Dogs. We should have been the Star's Watch Dogs. All this hacking prowess we got. With Ultimate Hackers!
Exam.
Oh, I think we made it to the end. And that's what that means.
This is the end of the game?
This very well might be. I mean, that's a final exam. That seems like an end of the game title.
Oh, then hold on, I'm back. Oh wait, I can't go back. God damn it.
Uh-oh, what'd you do? You fuck up? You fuck up?
Yeah, I just went in.
That's okay.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. That's okay.
I need some support.
Hold on a second. I see what I have as far as... The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab. Okay, I have 1 point, and everything I need left is 2 points required. And we'll rendezvous
with you shortly. Oh, that sucks. Right. Time to finish this. Alright. Jean, are you ready? Are you ready to battle, Jean? Oh, shit.
Give me just 1 minute.
Okay. It's alright. I can change to Blake. Dun 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 dun. It's epic music right now. So what's been going on, guys? How have you guys been? Chilling, having a good day off. Gonna play something for you tonight that you probably all been waiting for. I don't know if Derek's gonna join us or not, but I'm going in it. So, I think Robo got it too, so maybe he'll hop in. But I can't wait. I can't wait to the very important date. Well, we're gonna play like a couple other things before that, though.
Well, I said hold on because I'm trying to take care of the fucking situation in my house.
Oh, well, calm down.
Well, I told you, give me a minute.
Excitingly, I'm excited to do this.
I'm already in here.
Well, I didn't know you could still hear me.
I'm still here. I just put the headset back on. I couldn't hear you. I had to go try to fucking shut the fucking dogs up. But I'm already in here. So I'm waiting on you.
All right, let's do it.
I always wanted one of these.
Good news.
All right.
The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab were contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
Let's get in and get out.
I ain't got no time for no airship. Oh, no explosives, dude. This time.
Does that not work on them?
It gives us a damage boost, so, I mean, we did more damage to them than we have been. But,
Oh, hell yeah.
I still can't do anything, because every time I try, I get hit by one of their friends. There we go, team attack. There we go.
Got him.
It's harder to hit team attacks on them, primarily just because I can't pull off the moves when I need to like, make it happen. But they're also, there are, like, I don't know. It just, it doesn't work as often on them.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here.
Don't leave any of them.
You're not authorized to be in here.
I don't care. How about that? How about that? I don't give a shit if I'm supposed to be in here or not.
Breaking everything.
You're stabbing me.
Breaking everything.
Sorry. I'm just trying to get them off of you.
No, it's fine.
Oh god, that hurts.
Oh my, stop doing, what? That's right, I don't have I can't shoot.
You did it.
Bitch.
Boom.
Bitch.
That's how you want to play.
It is how we want to play. Yeah. That's how we do. That's how we play.
That's why we switch to our other characters. Watch your step. Oh, Jesus. Is this prop hunt? Jesus Christ.
According to my map of the lab, this room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out. All of it.
Time to clean this place out.
Stop him!
What? You died?
Yeah, there was a monster apparently on the other side of the fucking vent. So when I was breaking it, or the vat, when I was breaking it, he came out of nowhere. Oh my god, stop exploding on me! Oh my god! Can you please kill some of them instead of just kiting them around?
Hold on. And that's why I didn't want to do that.
All you do is hit and back away. That's it. Just hit
and back away and they exploded at the same time.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah. We're going down the elevator, Lisa.
According to my map of the lab, this room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out. All of it.
Time to clean this place out.
Stop him!
Oh, I got fucked by the spikes.
Thanks for waiting for me, guys.
Okay. Apparently that doesn't do any damage on these, so...
Oh!
No match for me.
Cool.
Yay! We did it! Goddamn.
Okay, or I could just not use my ultimate every time I hit the buttons to use it. That's cool too.
Please.
Yeah,
no!
No, that's a bad idea. You're not gonna be able to revive me unless they're all stunned, and there's no way. They move too fast, like they're right behind you. No, they're still right behind you.
Jesus Christ, yeah, they're fast.
Oh yeah, that's all I said. There's no way, they have to be stunned. But I'm coming back right now. Oh god! Okay. That's one way to do it. I lost my ultimate though.
Oh, the fucking spikes!
Yeah, you guys take that cold damage. You guys take that cold damage.
And done.
My serum! Oh, no matter. Thankfully, I have already synthesized the perfect combination. It's still in a test phase, but
I'm ice skating. Ice skating. Ice skating all over the place.
Fantastic work. I must admit you really handled this well.
Oh yeah, we did.
Back at Beacon is cheering for you.
Calm down, Osmond.
Time to ask about that extra credit we should be receiving.
It's a fair point. It's a fair argument. Oh.
Welcome to the testing ground. Uh-oh. Students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise.
Uh-oh. These are your test subjects? You've been fucking with these guys all day. Oh, I can freeze the big guys with this character, though. Okay. Still a bitch to do, but I can do it. That's what matters.
I'm just gonna keep shooting. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna. Bitch.
into plans. Later, bros. Later, bros.
One of four.
Can't even take all the hits. You can't even take all the hits, bitch. You can't even take all the hits. Oh, but your friend's gonna fuck me.
No, they're running after me now.
Oh, I like do like extra damage with her fucking little ice ball shit.
A little more effort, maybe? I thought this was my
here come the traps. You gonna activate the traps now, bitch? Nope. You're waiting for the boss fight. Whatever round four is gonna be.
Yeah. Oh god, there's so many of them.
Yeah, there is.
Alright.
There's bears, big guys, grenaders, little guys. You're still alive? No, now you're not. That's what I'm trying to shoot the robots, because I do a bunch of damage to them. I do so much damage to these robots. Nah, robots. Oh, I see your weakness now. I know who I gotta be now to take you guys out, and I'm doing it.
What?
I do extra damage to those fucking robots with my little magic spell ice shit.
Think I've made a huge mistake.
Yeah, you did.
Okay, we got more friends. We got robot friends again.
Oh no, I fell!
Uh oh. That's a problem.
I'm sorry!
Okay, alright. Oh god, I'm just gonna keep getting hit by these fuckers.
Yeah, run. Just keep running.
Oh, I don't have quick revive on this character. They're gonna kill me because they keep doing that spread fire
seconds.
Shit.
I'm at their, like, the grenades are trying, but the guns aren't really trying to get up there. But they're right behind you. Like, right behind
you.
Yeah,
I know. I see them.
14.
Well, that's a bigger issue. Oh god.
You got this. Dodge it up. Jahook him. Hey everybody, I'm back! What? This bear is always fucking after me.
No. There we go.
And so it has come to this.
Uh-oh. Okay, here are the traps.
Oh!
What the fucking scorpion?
Yeah, and the traps are activated. And he does distance slashes. He's got ranged attacks. He's even got a health bar on our screen.
Wait, whoa.
Oh god. Oh god. Where's he going?
So I did.
Oh, you think you're so good.
Wait, is this boss supposed to be hard?
He is fucking me a little bit.
Oh, that's why.
But
I'm like, he's not even trying to fuck with me.
Yeah, no, he is. Okay, he's stunned. You can't hit him everywhere is part of the problem. And his little ground slam shit hurts me. He's moving. Ow.
Oh, his tail's stuck.
Yeah. That's what he does when he does the stinger thing. I think that's when we're supposed to go. Oh, God. feel like I'm not doing any damage to him anymore. The health bar hasn't moved in a bit. Okay.
All right. What?
Yeah. I told you. A ground slam. Freaking busted. It's busted. I say.
Oh, that's fucking bullshit.
Yeah. All right. Time to switch again. Yeah, I was hoping it would start us right here.
Okay.
Except that I wasn't expecting it to spawn me right under it.
Nature couldn't make a beast this deadly, so I did. You're easy prey. Is that the best you got?
We can only do so much. There's only two of us. This is obviously designed for four people.
Yeah, this one definitely was. I like how the RWBY theme's playing right now.
Yeah. Playing hard, too.
So what I keep on doing is just keep on shooting at him, and then getting my ultimate. And then running over and using it.
Yeah. That works, too. What we can really do at the current moment. I know at some point he's gonna spawn his friends. My sound just got weird. That's weird.
Your sound just got weird?
Yeah, very, very low. Oh, minions. That'll help make it easier to get ultimate. Hungry.
No doubt you'll savor your taste, as I savor my victory.
Oh, hey bro.
Those powerful pincers are going to punish you, pitiful pupil.
Oh, we got robots to do now.
Yeah.
You made him angry. You're not going to like him when he's angry.
What is he, the Hulk?
Yeah, right?
Hey bro, just hang out right here. I just need my ultimate. It's cool. We'll be done with you in just a moment. They're just gonna keep spawning them there, huh?
Really? I ran into a grenade.
Oh. Whew. I thought I had my ultimate. Now I do. Oh, they get hurt by the spikes too. And by the scorpion. Okay. I'm getting fucked hard right now. For no reason.
Oh, shit!
Oh my god, stop spawning here. I'm really gonna go leave you hit me again. You know, you can stay alive for a minute. Just this way I can go do this.
Come on. That was bullshit. That was bullshit! Oh, fuck!
Well, that's a bad time. That's a bad time.
Run away, god.
Died in like the worst spot!
I know, I'm like right on top of the spike. He's gonna go across.
Oh my god, I can't.
I'm okay.
Well, Scorpion took him out for us.
No, that was my ultimate.
Lock on. I still say a lock on. Be really nice. Oh, he's stuck. He's stuck. Oh, okay. Attack his little stuck little penis when he sticks it in the ground.
Attack his tail?
Yeah, attack that. That's where the damage comes in.
Oh, whoa, he just spawned friends!
Oh god, yes he did.
Plunge that stinger down and don't let up.
Fuck, I missed my
opportunity. Oh, robots!
In the rain from the sky.
Alright, where is he? Oh, there he is. There he is. Shit. Come on. Thrust this with that pincer. Thrust it. Thrust that pincer. He's just digging around under the ground at this point. Ow, okay. Thank you.
Oh, God.
Oh. That's where you're spawning at. I did not realize that.
He's behind you, be careful.
Yeah, I figured.
That scorpion is after your ass. Oh, it stings, but didn't sting, girl.
Where you going, bitch? Where you going? Where you
I
going?
Stunned him.
Where you going, bitch? Where you going?
Oh!
Oh, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt a lot.
All friends. Dudes, guys.
Come on. Finish them off already.
I'm trying.
I'm going to have to try harder than that.
No. Hang in there, my precious. You should be getting eaten alive by now.
Yeah, probably.
But we're too fucking good for that shit.
Not gonna lie, you're probably right about that.
One less monster to worry about.
Oh god.
Oh, there you go. Thank you. Except that I have a robot on my ass too. Where's he popping up at? Where are you gonna pop up at? Right over here? Right over here?
Jump! Come kill this guy!
Oh god. Did not want to be right next to that fuck. Oh, thank you. Thank you for serving that right up for me. Thank you so much.
Oh god, come on.
Where are you coming out at? Where are you coming out at? Where are you going over here? Oh, over there? Over there?
Oh,
bitch!
Yeah!
No! My one of a kind specimen!
Alright, trophy.
Oh, I got a trophy.
Pyra.
For being Blake.
It's all over, Merlo. You've got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's end this with a bang.
Team.
Wait, what?
Is going to blow up the whole lab.
What?
You've got to escape.
Oh, where we go? Where we? Oh, over here. This way. Stairs.
This way. Oh god. We're gonna blow up the place.
Oh wait.
What? Oh, you found him.
You've done it.
Oh, the airship should arrive at any moment. We just have to fucking wait. Like, no big deal. The place is gonna blow up.
We're blowing up. We're gonna blow up. We're gonna blow up. Let us in. We're gonna blow up. Oh no. Oh god. Help. We're gonna blow up.
Yeah! Back vegan!
We're going to Vegas. Crappy testing lab. Well, it was a giant scorpion. All those points. And only half the amount of death.
You got all the points this video.
Hell yeah, I did. Oh. We win.
That was it.
We beat it. We beat the story. We beat the story. Now we just gotta beat the story with all the other characters.
Yeah, it's crazy, right? This.
Wonder if you could just do the last chapter. Because I wasn't Pyra the entire time.
No, I know.
And I got the trophy for it, so I guess you only have to do the last chapter with the character.
Yeah, I guess.
We win.
All right, we win. All right, guys, that's where we're going in the stream because we win.
We won.
All right, guys, just do me a favor, hit that like button, subscribe to become a bae today.
Subscribe.
Tap it. And then also check out Derek's channel. Thanks for doing with me, Derek.
Yeah, absolutely. Anytime. I love RWBY.
Yes.
Love it.
All right, guys. Love you guys. See you later.